cheap model. Not very sure what kind of ship is this, whether it's a warship of looks like a Yamato 1945 ship. Okay, so I'm gonna do a close-up from the top version, from the top view. Beautiful, it's very detailed. Okay, now the front part here. Okay, look at this float or rescue. There's even a pedal inside there. Okay. It's very nice, very detailed. Came off, I do not know how to fix it. Okay, so I'm gonna take it out first. I'm gonna show you. Okay. There's no name, I cannot find the name or anything. Okay, this is the propeller. Yeah. Please comment below if you know exactly what is the name of this ship. I try to Google search, I find that it's a 1945 Yamato ship, but looks similar but not 100%. You can guess here how big is the ship. Ship model. Okay guys, look at this. So the length from here up to here is 17.5 inches. Okay, the height from here up to here is 3 inches, and the width, okay, you look here, okay, the width from here to here is about 3 inches. So the length, look at it, beautiful guys. This ship model, 17.5 inches. I'm not very sure what is the name of the ship, but I tried to Google search something similar to this model. Yeah, it's Yamato 1945, so year 1945, so it could be a Japanese ship, it could be a battleship or warship, I'm not very sure. But if you do know the exact name or model, do let me know. Okay, this very old ship I bought from Carousel about together with another ship, so total is $40 or $20 each. I bargain for $30. So each ship is 15 Singapore dollars. And now, today, tonight, later in about less than 1 hour, I'm gonna sell it at the same Carousell website at 30 Singapore dollars. So I'm making, for this ship alone, is $15 clear profit. So the previous ship also I sold for $30. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, smash the like button and comments. Bye.